we go. We got Hemi, Jack, and Banyuki. I believe Banyuki is first seed here, is my guess. Without a whole lot of experience in this game, I know that Daimon's got a really big hand that he slaps you with in the air, and that hurts. We've seen this a few times at this point. Kyo pushes you to the corner, lots of plus frames, lots of stuff that spaces you out. Right where his buttons want you to be. Apparently he took the corner back. That is wild. I hadn't seen that yet. What was that cross up? That was absurd. He's dead. He's dead! Should've blocked it, I guess. Goddamn. Oh, man. Yeah, homie's definitely flying around the screen. He looks like a pretty decent DP, like a good get off me with like some good range, I believe. Or at least it'll be 15. A lot of those buttons are like pretty good. See if we can challenge that spacing that Kyo can push himself out to at the corner. Right around there. Yeah, look at that. Look how big that is. He's got to let it rip. Go back to mid-screen for a little bit. You want to jump around? Oh, punish the right. Nope. It looks punishable, but it might not be. Hopping in, gets the plus frame, blocks the overhead, gets caught out of the air with a little follow-up and the little leggy to do it. Two characters down on Hemi Jack's side. Kyo working on this OCB. We've seen a couple of these at this point so far. With full health too, which is just so rough. King gets the anti here. Shooting some fireballs, you love to see it. Tries to run in to catch a hop. Really, really cheeky. Doesn't quite take the bait. Gets into the overhead, back in the corner. Yeah, alright, a little counter hit. Gets out of the corner. There we go. Shoot some fireballs. You love to see it. A little bit of running strike action. Oh, you turn blue. He raw supers. He just kills him. That's not cool. Wow, that's a dope-ass looking windscreen. What was that? It didn't even play the... That's crazy, actually. All right, well, that's one of them. It didn't play the like the standard windscreen. That was nuts. King was just dead on the floor. All right, there we go. Starting this over again. I'm on a real big target for all of the nonsense that Kyo is pulling right now. All the little hop jumps. A little follow-up out of the air. That's crazy. Put himself in the corner. This would be a good opportunity for Daimon. It's absolutely domed out of the corner. What is happening? All these mix-ups are insane. It happens so fast. This is crazy. I don't know if Daimon has a reversal, but like, woo. No, not quite at full health, which is a small victory. Catches the rollout with the throw. Looks like barely misses that HD in front. Oh, yes, kill him. Oh, no. Maybe goes for like a reset or a mix-up. I'm not entirely sure, but doesn't get a whole lot off of that punish. Just hits right out of the air. Uses all the drive gauge. Please, big punish. That looks really difficult punish. That's absurd. That pushes so far away. Alright, so jumping at each other. Goodness, those kind of anti-air confirms are wild. That's such a good situation. And Banyuki keeps catching all of these buttons out of the air with that just absolutely supersonic flying kick to go. Look at that! Look how fast it is! So quick! Watch the overhead get spaced out. He's gonna have to find a way to fight out of the corner. Barely misses a little jumping confirm. Oh goodness. Making some really good headway out of the corner. He's actually excellent. Doesn't spend any bar on that. Maybe King doesn't have to quite have the damage to do it from there. He just needs like one more good hit on the other side. That'll probably do it. No? Nothing? Just one more little hit. One setup? Oh, there it is. Beats the jump in with the little low leggy. That's wild. Anyways, that'll be 2-0. Banyuki takes it over and check.